Yes, hello everyone. My name is Nika. I will give you a presentation about cultural holiday and safety. Carnival is a big holiday in Brazil. It takes place 6 weeks before Easter, usually in the month of February. People have big parades with bands, dancers, and floats. Many people dress in colorful costumes. The celebration lasts for 4 days. A helmet should be worn when biking, skating, or playing some team sport. A helmet protects the brain. Cuts and bruises here, but a head injury may not heal. Wearing a helmet can reduce this risk. In some states, it's the law. It's also a good idea to wear padding to protect knees, elbows, and wrists. Life preserver. It is important to wear a life preserver when boating. If you are not a strong swimmer, you should also wear a life vest or float anytime you are near water. Always swim with friends under adult supervision. It's a good idea to take swimming lessons and learn how to float and tread water. It can be fun too. The end of the blessing.